Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the difference between unicellular organisms and multicellular organisms. So let's start. So if you talk about the unicellular organisms, then they contain single cell in their body. They have one and the only cell in their body. But if you talk about the multicellular organisms, then they contain numerous or multiple cells in their body. Next thing, if you talk about the unicellular organisms, then they do not contain membrane bound organelles. But if we talk about the multicellular organisms, then they contain membrane bound organelles like nucleus and mitochondria. Next thing, if we talk about the unicellular organisms, then they use only simple diffusion for transport mechanism, okay? But if we talk about the multicellular organisms, then they use simple diffusion as well as active and passive transport mechanisms. Next thing, if we talk about the unicellular organisms, then they are only visible under the microscope, not with the naked eye. But if we talk about the multicellular organisms, then most of them are visible to naked eye. Next thing, if we talk about the lifespan, then the lifespan of unicellular organisms is comparatively short, whereas if we talk about the multicellular organisms, then it is comparatively long. Next thing, if you talk about the injury to the cell, then in the case of unicellular organisms, if there is any injury to the cell, it leads to the death of the organism, because the organism has only one cell in their body, and if that particular cell is damaged, then the organism dies. But if you talk about the multicellular organism, then injury to a cell in multicellular organism does not lead to the death of organisms, because if there is any injury to the cell, then only that part will be affected, but the multicellular organisms will stay alive. Okay, so this was all about the difference between unicellular organisms and multicellular organisms. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.